Hi everyone, Beth Stein with the Beth and CJ Stein team at Keller Williams. I'm here today with Eric Gertson with Team Gertson Pillar to Post Home Inspections. We are super excited. Team Gertson is sponsoring our March giveaway of this fantastic 20 quart Rode Yeti cooler. Thank you so much,
Eric.
You're
very welcome, very welcome.
All you have to do to enter our contest for a chance to win is write us a 5-star review or refer someone who's looking to buy or sell a home. On to Eric. Eric, thank you so much again for sponsoring this giveaway. Can you share with us a little bit about Team Gertson and Pillar to Post?
Absolutely. Thanks, Beth. Thanks for having us. We are the local Chester County Pillar to Post Home Inspector Company. What we do differently than everybody else in the market is we try to create what's considered a concierge service from beginning to end. So from the moment that Beth or CJ or another realtor recommends us, we basically take care of everything from the scheduling to picking all the packages and the type of inspections you need. We also, the real important thing about Pillar to Post Team Gertson is we basically print or email the copy of your reports on site at the inspection. So you're never having to wait for any kind of inspection reports 24, 48 hours later like some other inspection companies. We also try to go out of our way to preset any testing, you know, results we need, like radon, water results, 48 hours in advance, so we can get all those reports back at the same day of inspection.
That's very important when buyers are really concerned and want to know if my house is this the one that I want to move forward with. Share with us a little bit, Eric, about your Echo program for
the
buyers.
Absolutely. So we really at Pillar to Post, Team Gertson, want to ensure competent home ownership. That's our Echo program. And that means literally before the process, during the process, and after you've purchased a home and closed on it, we want to be there for you every step of the way. Because it's a really important thing, because this is the largest purchase you're going to make in your life, and you want to be very comfortable, and we're here to make you comfortable.
Great, thank you. Eric, it's a well-known fact, we are in a very robust seller's market.
Absolutely.
Can you share with everyone some things that a pre-home inspection, share a little bit about that and how that would help a seller preparing their home to get listed?
Absolutely, Beth. So a pre-listing inspection is very important and an integral step for sellers to, you know, not only learn about their home, but get ready at their own pace to do things on the house that'll help them get the most value for their money. We do the exact same thing on a pre-listing inspection as we do on a home inspection. We're trying to find out every little detail. Sometimes I actually say it's a little bit more detailed than a standard home inspection, because I want you to have no surprises. I want you to know everything, sometimes even blemishes or aesthetic issues that we generally don't call out on home inspections.
So it's giving the seller the comfort to know what they're dealing with. It also may be a comfort to the future buyer as they're preparing to put an offer in on that home. So it really works for both sides. So speaking of our buyers, we have a lot of buyers who are considering, with this robust seller's market, are considering waiving their appraisals, their home inspections. How can you help the buyer who may be forced and faced with making this decision?
Yeah, absolutely. I completely understand, you know, in this market it's tough for buyers that have gone through multiple offer situations and not, you know, got the home of their dreams. But it's really important to understand that a home inspection is really critical, whether it's hopefully before the transaction, but worst case scenario afterwards, after you close, have a post-home inspection. We'll come out and do the same things we would do on a regular home inspection, basically walk you through the house, teach you everything about your house, what kind of maintenance, you know, issues you got to deal with, and just really try to make you more comfortable in your own home. It is a large purchase and probably the biggest one of your life.
Great, thank you. And that's where your Echo program
Absolutely.
Echo. So thank you again, Eric, and everyone. All you have to do to enter chances to win the Yeti cooler is give us a referral for someone looking to buy or sell a home. That actually will give you 15 chances into the drawing, or write us a 5-star review about your experience with us. And you can actually check out our Facebook, our Instagram, or our website, or give us a call. We'd be delighted to chat with you and tell you a little bit more on how you can win and how you can get the most chances to win. So thanks again. Thank you, Eric. And
thanks,
everyone, enjoy this beautiful spring weather. Take care.
Bye. Bye now.